I'm TinaQ, and I'm here with Brendon Eggertsen. So, Brendon, what brings you to this event?
I'm here to support my friend Sam, since he's running this thing, and I'm a good friend of him, so I have to come here to support, help out, you know, play some video games, watch the performers, so I'm just here to support him.
Who are you most excited to see performing tonight?
I don't really know any of the performers, so I can't really say which performers I want to see.
You're also in a band, like our last, so like it does, you're not in that band anymore?
I'm out of it.
Okay, so Paranormal Activity 4, what was that like?
Oh, it was a great experience. We all got to do it handheld. We had the camera, so we get to make the angles, and it was just a great experience to be on the set, meet new people. It was fun.
Do you like scaring people with that movie?
Oh, I love scaring people, if they get scared. Usually they don't, since I'm not a good scarer, but... it's whatever. It's fun to do.
And I saw you doing flips in the jump house. Wow. So how long did it take you to learn that?
It took me years and years of training. I did gymnastics when I was younger, and that helped. And then I came out here, did parkour, and slowly caught up.
Do you have any upcoming projects?
What?
Do you have any upcoming projects?
Right now, I do not. I'm just waiting for auditions and then supporting my friends.
You are on Shameless.
Yes.
I know that.
Yes, I was on Shameless, aired a month ago or so, and that was a lot of fun.
Thank you so much for the interview.
Anytime.
Thank you.